Roy? Roy, is that you? I have cataracts, I don't see very well.
Hi, Dad. You alone?
Oh, yeah. Captain always goes down with the ship. I've been here quite a while alone.
Trying to stop this goddamn surge.
What happened?
My last loyal few tried to escape, and they started all this. They caused a meltdown out there, Roy. We fought, and our struggle caused catastrophe.
That's why I'm here. I'm gonna stop it. Get the two of us back home, maybe.
Home?
Yeah.
This is home. This is a one-way voyage, my son. You talking about Earth? There was never anything for me there. I never cared about you or your mother or any of your small ideas. For 30 years, I've been breathing this air, eating this food, enduring these hardships. And I never once thought about home.
I know, Dad.
I knew this would widow you, Mother, and orphan you. But I found my destiny. So I abandoned my son.
I still love you, Dad. Taking you back.
I have work to do. I have infinite work to do. I must find intelligent life.
It's time to go. We don't have much time.